That goal from Denmark. It's amazing. Huh? Refresh. Welcome back, Shiny. Yeah, I'm looking at the match on the side as well, mate. UEFA. It's the European League. At least I think, or the other way around. It's a European football. Yeah. Union of European Football Association. Have you seen this map before, Shiny? Mate, this map is so overused. Like the other day, I was just simply playing. And legit, I had this map 5-6 times in a row. I mean, I'm not blaming the map because there's no point, but I'm just saying this map is overused. Let's see if we can get you to that hook there. Wait, she has immunity? Of course she has that. They got two gens all done already.
Ha
Oh, they got her off. Wow. I hate this map so much, mate, not gonna lie, because there's so much things that they can hide behind, there's no point in shooting at all. Like, this is that map that if I'm a killer here, I always fail. It didn't finish as well. Wait, that shouldn't be possible. Because I hooked her before she jumped all in. So either my barbecue and chili is broken, or they're always near me. They destroyed this one, she might get away. Yep, she got away. You know what? The hatch is right here. Could that count as a kill since it was a headshot? Don't think so, mate. She's around here somewhere. I can see her marks on the ground. There she goes. And he has immunity. Now they run up to the other side, aren't they? Hello. Why would you trigger something here? Yeah, they get off. Look at the rank 4 and 5, fuck off, mate. Rank 4 and 5 survivors, really? You would think that they would put the same ranks together or at least try, but... Yeah, that's true. There we go, barbecue and chili. I now got the highest rank on barbecue and chili. By the way, Johnny, what is that immunity that people apparently have? Because that's a bit annoying. I mean, if you want, go ahead, mate. I won't stop you. But if you don't have time, I would understand, because you're working as well, you know? But that's a killer perk. Oh no, that's Bill. Yeah, I did have a Bill in my game. I forgot to set a challenge. Now, I did have a Bill in my game, mate, so it could have been Bill's, because Bill was unhooking her as well. No. Bill was not the protected one, mate. Bill was unhooking someone. Gezondheid. Here we go again. She fucking dumps it on me last second, fuck off. I really need to start chasing gents now, otherwise I'm fucked soon. Really, dude? That's fine, man. You got that one for free. Oh my fucking god, these guys are so fucking spread on the map. So bad in shooting him. First I'll go for Bill. Yes. Oh really, they're gonna body block me now. What's up, King? Yeah, I don't know what you tried to do there, BQ, but I guess it didn't work, did it? Yeah, he did. I messed up there. Let's try another killer for a bit.
Oh,
I don't blame him either. I don't blame him either. You still working, Shiny? No worries, man. Are you still working? So 1 hour left, huh? Are you doing something this weekend, Charlie? And with this weekend, I basically mean the Sunday. Nothing planned so far. I'm just wondering if you're worth for gaming, mate. Maybe some RimWorld or Sea of Thieves. Yeah, just any of those two, mate. And it depends on the mood and how the servers of Sea of Thieves are going. Apparently the servers of Sea of Thieves have been really shitty the last few days. Okay, what does she do? I don't know how to play her. Yeah. What? They instantly finish those or something? No way they can do that so fast. She's struggling for her life, holy shit. Okay. I'll go after this one. Thank you. You know what it is, they have to get her off the hook at some point. And they just did. What's up, Nancy? You know what it is, they will try to save her. Then I'll just knock her down again. And now she's out of the game, so... Ah, fuck, and now they escape, of course. Wait, I can open the gate? There she is. She's gonna open it, isn't she? Mate, I wasn't even on that. Wow, what a team player it is. She escapes just like that. I don't like this killer though. I don't like her at all. Also, we're going back to the gunslinger, Deathslinger. I'm just wondering why she is good against Claudette. Maybe because she needs to heal, like, or takes away the things from Claudette. What is it called? The medkits. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. You know what I'm waiting for, Shiny? I'm waiting for Twitch to finally give me my follower emotes. Yep. Yeah, it released like last 3 weeks ago, I think. And it's currently in beta at certain channels, but you would get 5 follower emotes slots. Yeah, it is. Hopefully, yeah. Well, I've already got some emotes lined up, so I only need the slots for it. No, not this map. I'm so fucked right now. I'm so fucked on this map, mate. First of all, I barely know it. Second of all, it's inside. Yeah. This motherfucker, dude! Fuck off! You know what? I will destroy your gen. Oh, fucking course. How many more you got there? You wanna help your buddy there? Good job, you fucked it up. You're getting so many gens in, but I can't do shit on this map. Mate, every time I use the flashlight, it's taking me ages to find the head, and they just do it instantly. Like, I'm fucking blinded instantly, but whenever I do it, it's taking me years. But hey, that's cool. You know what? I'll just camp you, mate. I don't give a fuck. You're a little shit with your flashlight. Fuck off. Everyone can make it out of the game except you. You are staying. You can struggle all you want, but they're not gonna get you, mate. Oh, she has a flashlight as well. And now the next one is up there. And look, there's another one on the ground, right here. Where are you going to, mate? No, no, no. You really want to name yourself Twitch TV in a game? Look at the distance, mate. Unfucking believable. Unfucking believable. Well, that's easy. You fucked yourself up. Ah. We're gonna go with Mori this match. Gift of the Fog, what does that mean? Gift of the Fog. In a public match, burn an ultra rare offering. Ooh. I didn't know that Mori was ultra rare. No. It's you have to burn an ultra rare thing. Yeah, it was an achievement. Now please give me an outside map. Yes, there we go. Joke's on you, bitch. Why would you wish for the schoolmates? Where the fuck did she go? There she is. We're gonna get all three. Why doesn't her HP go down, though? Like, she had the yellow bar, why doesn't it work? And they already got her off. What? How did she get out of my hands? No, she got out of my hands instantly. Yeah, but I'm not able to, mate. Nah, after a second. Now watch this, she's gonna keep walking in front of her. I can't get her anymore. I'm fucked. What? That should have been a hit. This is BS though. First I pulled her off the hook. Then I hit her. And she doesn't go down. Then second I couldn't grab her at all. That's BS. Well, that's a waste of Mori. It's also that I killed her at the hook again. And then the second one, I wasn't even able to grab her because she instantly went out of my hands, so... Yes, I got fucked there. Let's just play one more round as a survivor. Steve Harrington is almost level 50 though. How hard can it be to find a freaking match? Apparently. But when we do, we get 4 birthday cakes. This is taking forever, mate. Ah, there's your high school. Or preschool, or school. Ah, it's a knife thrower. What? He body blocked me for pulling down. Ah! Rip. Yeah, we're dead mates. Mate, I've been up in that house like 10 times already. I've never seen a gen there. Oh. Hi there. That's bullshit. I was way through that window. Oh well, that was my last match. I'm gonna host somebody else. We're gonna host Rakewin. Charney, thank you for stopping by, mate. And hopefully I'll see you again this weekend with Rimworld or Sea of Thieves or anything. Gotta end on a high note. Well, the high note is that we're gonna watch Rakewin, mate. So I'll see you later.